continue on US 10 West for 13 miles.